Everyone, Carlo here. Welcome to today's vlog. And for today's episode, it's going to be a sneaker and tech unboxing. So we have a brand new pair of kicks, and we also have a bunch of amazing gadgets. We have a smartphone, we have a power bank, we have earbuds, and we even have like a really kick-ass face mask that I want to share with you. And make sure that you watch until the very end of the vlog. Why? Because we are going to give away one of the gadgets in this unboxing. So let's go. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please make sure that you do so, because like what I said in the intro, siguro naman narinig ninyo, we will be doing a new giveaway. So subscribe now, follow me on Instagram, like my Facebook page, join our Facebook community. All the links to that can be found down below, and watch till the end so you can see the mechanics of our new giveaway. So let's kick things off with something fun. So I have a new face shield. So this was actually given by a fellow tech creator. His name is Joey Abiyog. So paring Joey, maraming salamat for the face shield. So I actually went out with this. As you can see, it's like a Darth Vader theme. So I actually went out with this a few days ago when I had to go to the bank. And it was just a really fun experience. People looking at you. The guard was even asking, "Sir, saan nakuha yan?" So if you want one, I'll try to see if there's one available in Lazada. And if there is, I'll put a link down below. Now, since I'm already wearing it, might as well continue the rest of the unboxing with this. Tama ba yun? But anyway, so let's keep going. So the next gadgets that I want to share with you guys is something from Realme. So Realme is one of the top smartphone brands already here in the Philippines. And we have over here their new Realme Buds Air Neo, which is their affordable wireless earphones. We have their new Realme Power Bank 2, 10,000 milliampere, which is also quite affordable. And we also have this cool looking Realme backpack. I think they're calling it the Adventure Backpack. So let's start with the backpack, then we'll get to the gadgets. So it actually has, or it's channeling some sort of like off-white vibe, because if you take a closer look, the labels, or this, I don't know what they call this like lanyard over here, says Realme, 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 Dare to Leap. Ah, it says Dare to Leap, which is their slogan. And it also has yellow drawstring cords, which is the official color of Realme. Now this one, they're also selling on their shop over at Lazada. I'll put a link down below in case you guys want one. Now this one, their AirBuds Neo, so I'll just keep this quick and simple. It's kind of like AirPods, but it is from Realme. So it literally has that AirPods case, and you have the earbuds over here. So if you want something affordable that's great for phone calls, that also works for listening to music and sound tripping, this one I think is on sale. So I think it's like 200 pesos off. So it's less than 2,000 pesos. So if you want one, it's better than the generic non-branded sub there below 1,000 peso ones that I've tried in the past. Really good sound quality on this one. Again, the Realme Buds Air Neo, selling for less than 2,000 pesos, meron pang 200 pesos discount. And the power bank, this one is a really nice looking power bank. If there's like a favorite of mine in this set of Realme gadget, it has to be this. I just love the feel, the texture. It has some sort of like matte finish. You have the Realme logo, and this is 10,000 milliamperes. But the great thing about this one is that it charges up to 18 watts, and it has USB-C. So mabilis siya mag-charge. Hindi siya forever para makapag-charge ng isang gadget. So this one, 2 thumbs up from Realme. Teka lang, nahirapan na ako. So again, I will link down below the AirBuds Neo and the power bank, as well as the backpack, if you guys want to buy it from Lazada. Also, I just want to share, if you guys missed my unboxing of this, this is a custom Air Force One React with the theme of Realme. So this is inspired by the Realme 6 Pro, which is one of their flagship smartphones. It's one of their more expensive flag smartphones right now available in the Philippines. So you have the lightning theme, you have the Realme logo, and again, it is an Air Force One React, so it is super comfortable. Shout out to Sky Ortigas for doing the custom work on this. He's also the guy who did that Air Force One inspired by our frontliners here in the Philippines. Okay, so with that out of the way, let's now get to the sneaker. I have a few more gadgets. By the way, watch until the end. Meron akong pag-giveaway. So keep watching until the end. So this one is from the Under Armour Viber community. If you don't know, you can actually get amazing deals from Under Armour if you join their Viber community. I will link their Viber community in the description box. Make sure that you click it and join it if you are looking for apparel, exercise apparel like shirts, pants, especially if you're going your home workout going, you know, if you have it going on right now. And this one is one of their latest and greatest running shoes. So as you guys know, I'm a fan of HOVR technology. This one is the Under Armour HOVR Phantom Run, the newest edition. So this one is also connected. So it actually connects to your app on your phone. So you can monitor running metrics and running data to improve your overall performance. So again, this one, you can actually get it at a good deal. Check out the Under Armour community on Viber. So ang ganda, oh. So suabe, all white with accents of blue. Really love this one. Also super, super comfortable. Now this one, you guys can probably tell, isn't in my size. This one is size 10.5. So I'm going to give you the option. Part of the giveaway is you can pick between winning a sneaker or winning a gadget. So that will be part of the mechanics at the very end of the vlog. So again, watch until the end, okay? Tuloy-tuloy lang. Huwag kayo mag-pause, huwag kayo mag-stop, huwag kayo mag-X, okay? Tuloy-tuloy lang tayo. So that is the sneaker that I wanted to unbox and share with you guys. Next, we have another gadget that I want to unbox for you all. This is the Huawei Y7P. So the Huawei Y7P is a smartphone that sells for just less than 10,000 pesos. So I think that's a little over 9,000. And the great thing about this one is it already has a triple camera setup. It works well for gaming. The specifications are good enough. So if you want to play Mobile Legends, PUBG, if you're into One Punch Man, I'm super addicted to the One Punch Man app right now. I've been playing it so much and I've spent money on it. Annoying. So if you guys are actually playing that, I'm on server 5. I have a club, Project 7. No, the name of the club is 7-1. Look me up, join the club. But anyway, so this is the Huawei Y7P. Now, this is still sealed, and I have no intentions of removing the seal nor unboxing it because this is also part of the raffle. In fact, everything that I just showed you guys is up for grabs. All you have to do is to comment down below on which one you want to take home, and you have a chance of winning it. O, diba? Bongga. So let me repeat that. All you have to do, the mechanics of the giveaway, all you have to do is to subscribe to my channel. You have to follow me on Instagram. You have to like my Facebook page. You have to join our Facebook community. Those are like the four baseline requirements. And then all you need to do is to comment down below which of the gadgets you are loving the most or the sneaker, and include your IG handle and say why. And that's it. And then I'll draw the winner in a week. And one of you will either get the Realme package, you'll get the Under Armour sneakers, or you'll get the Huawei smartphone. Again, ulitin ko, you can actually pick Under Armour, you get the shoes, this is size 10.5, or you can say Realme in the comment section. And if you say Realme, I will give you the AirBuds Neo, I will give you the power bank, and I will also give you the backpack. So it's one package. If you pick this one, you get 3 items if you win the raffle. And lastly, if you say you want the Huawei phone, I will give you this sealed, unboxed, I mean, hasn't been taken out of the box, still in box, Huawei Y7P. Panalo. Now, let me just be very clear. My face shield, my Darth Vader face shield, is not part of the raffle. So don't say Darth Vader face shield. Also, the Air Force One React Realme sneakers is not part of the raffle. Okay, so if you say Realme and you win, you won't get the shoes. You just get the Realme package, which consists of the Air Buds Air Neo, again, the power bank and the backpack. To close things out, we have our Power Up Words of Wisdom for the day. And I really wanted to take this opportunity to talk to you guys about this topic. If there is one thing that this pandemic or this lockdown has taught me, it's the value of patience. I think we live in a culture where everything is like this. You want it now, you want it fast, you want it immediate. Heck, you want it given to you even before you think about it, even before you need it. That's how automation and AI works. Before na gusto mo pang maging malinis yung mukha mo or ipa-edit yung mukha mo sa picture, the AI in your phone actually edits already your picture so you look better. So again, we live in an age where everything is instant. It's given even before you ask for it. And I think that that's created the culture of impatience. That's created the culture of lack of a culture of always misunderstanding people. And that's why you have such a strong cancel culture going online right now, which I'm not a fan of, by the way. But anyway, so if there's one thing that I learned in this pandemic, it's relearning the value of patience. It's relearning the value of waiting. Kasi ang tagal na since nag-antay tayo ng ganito katindi. And aminin natin, guys, we've been waiting for so long for this pandemic to end, for this lockdown to end, for us to be able to go out, see our friends, see our family, have fun, go out to the mall, go shopping, go wear our sneakers. It's almost been 3 months and we're still under GCQ or MECQ here in the Philippines. And we still don't know when the vaccine will come out. We still don't know when life will return to normal. In fact, I've been in meetings recently wherein I've been hearing how schools will be adopting to the new normal by going full digital, lowering their tuition fees and making it all online and expanding their market, not just to the Philippines, but around the world. So it's really crazy what's happening. But again, the value of patience, learning how to wait. And hopefully, after this is all over, we don't forget that. We don't forget to be more patient. We don't forget to be more critical of what you read, to be more critical of the information that's given to us, to be more patient, not just with what's happening around us, but to be more patient with the people around us, to be more patient with our family members, to be more patient with our loved ones, our friends. Patience. That is our word of the day, our power of word of the day, patience. And with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed our vlog for today. Again, huwag niyong kakalimutan, we have a new giveaway. All you have to do is to do the mechanics that I just mentioned. Kung hindi niyo naintindihan yung English, I wrote, well, it's still in English. I wrote the mechanics in the description box so you can just do the checklist, click the links, make sure that you're subscribed, make sure that you follow me in all of the different social assets so that you can be part of our giveaway. Again, guys, you can pick any of the packages. You can go with Under Armour, Realme, or you can go with Huawei. Shout out once again to Under Armour. Make sure that you guys check out their Viber community. Also, check out the Realme items over at Lazada. The links can be found down below. And if you want to buy this one, just in case you just want it already and you think you won't win the raffle, I'll also link it down below in the description box where you can buy it on Lazada. Guys, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Peace. God bless. What's up? Oh, have a good weekend. Boom.